Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
胡言乱语,
which means
nonsense in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
胡言乱语,
one more time.
胡言乱语,
thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.